Hi guys, in this video I want to share with you simple, sensitive skin expert kind to skin refreshing facial wash. This is a facial wash that's said to be dermatologically tested, non-comedogenic and hypoallergenic. It have water, cocamidoprofil betaine, propylene glycol, sodium chloride and other stuff over here. No artificial perfume or color, no harsh chemicals that can upset your skin, no alcohols, no paraben, and no animal-derived ingredients. I also didn't see any sodium lauryl sulfate that usually comes inside the cleanser product that's easily irritated the skin. It's said to be our refreshing facial wash. It's a perfect blend of multivitamins and gentle cleanser to keep your skin truly cleansed and revive, 100% soap-free gel with pro vitamin B5 and vitamin E. How use very easy, just put a bit of the gel, just follow the gel onto the skin and then lather it up. But the thing is, they don't really lather. So it comes with a very, very small bubbles and then that's all. It doesn't become foamy or a dense foam that usually in a facial foam. So this is literally just a refreshing facial wash, 100% soap free gel, so there's no soap in it. So when you try to bubble it, it will have a small bubbles on it, but it won't be like a foam. So you apply it on the skin, then you clean it, massage it everywhere you please on your wet skin, and then it's maybe good for a super sensitive skin, but for me, I don't feel it like 100% clean. I don't know why. It's not because of there's no tightness whatsoever, because products with detergent, with sodium lauryl sulfate and stuff, they would give you that sense of tightness, like they have clean, but that's not the one I'm looking for. I'm more looking for like a really fresh and clean feeling, which is I didn't get from this product. Maybe it's really, really gentle. Maybe it's really, really doesn't aggregate or doesn't really awaken the skin, not awaken lah, in the sense of products that's usually washing the skin, make the skin feel, you know, kind of like fresh, but this one doesn't feel like anything. And that's my honest opinion, like I don't feel like anything, like I even wonder that whether it's really clean or not. But when I'm using like a micellar water or something like that, right after I'm using this product, I don't have any other residue that I'm noticing, maybe. But before that, when I'm using makeup, of course I'm using a makeup remover first before using this product. So this product maybe for just for daily debris, maybe when you're just about wake up in the morning, and then at night time, of course you don't use any makeup, right? And then maybe just to remove whatever like sweats or maybe some of the natural oils that you have on the skin, maybe some dust that on your bed, on the air, something like that, and cleans just that. It doesn't clean like makeup or waterproof makeup, base makeup or any sort of makeup. I don't really think it cleans, because I don't know, it doesn't blend with the makeup really what I'm using, especially waterproof makeup or makeup that's really hard to clean, like some product that maybe that you already use, like a sometimes when you use makeup, use a spray to keep the makeup stay on the skin, like make it more resistance, and then it doesn't really work with this. I'm using, you know, waterproof remover, so makeup remover for waterproof products and waterproof makeup, and this one just to clean like daily, or maybe to do a double cleanse, maybe to remove that makeup remover from your face. Maybe this one is suitable one. And when you're using a sun care and then like sun protection, it contains chemicals as well, that one also need to be used, need to be cleaned with a waterproof makeup remover or makeup remover, especially if it's a really, really, you know, a lot of sunscreen now like contain a sweat proof waterproof ingredients, even salt water resistance, which is, I mean, it's really difficult to be cleaned, to be removed with a very, very gentle soap-free facial wash like this. So you need to clean it totally first with the makeup remover. So again, this product is perfect for you who doesn't use makeup, you just use skincare every day, and then you just want to clean your skin really gently, or maybe you let your kids using it. Like teenager, they don't use any makeup, right? At least mine not. Mine doesn't use any makeup, so I let her use this one. It's suitable for her skin. It's not harsh. It's not something that will make her skin angry. It doesn't make her skin irritate. So this is the best product for anyone who have sensitive skin and doesn't use makeup, and then want to clean their daily debris, daily dirt, daily sweat, daily grease from the makeup and from the face. Again, not for makeup. Okay, I guess that's all. This is one of my recommended product for you who have sensitive skin. And then if you want your preteens or your teens to, they have a cleanser to clean the face, maybe this is the one you can recommend them. It says to be number one in UK for facial skincare, but our kindest ever. I don't know whether this is the kindest ever, but maybe for their brands, yes. But it's definitely suitable for my teens. Thank you so much for watching the video. Bye.